What is up, everybody? We are doing part 5 of our Halo series Let's Play stream weekly episodic adventure. Wow. I gotta remember that one and use that in the future. We're doing the 5th mission, which is my favorite mission of all of Halo, I think. I don't know, I like a lot of Halo 4 missions, but this is a good one. Assault on the control room. There's a par time of only 15 minutes, but I thought, and Dan, who's my friend who's playing with me, you guys remember Dan, we both thought it was a longer mission. So we're going to see. We're not trying to hit the par time, but it's usually an indicator. We usually about double the par time while we're playing, so we'll see how it goes. But we're looking at maybe a half hour long episode here, maybe. All right, so we're playing, for those of you that are new here, we are playing with the updated visuals because they look fantastic, the classic score because it is fantastic, and just a little bit of scoring on there so we get some emblems or medals or whatever those things are called. We're playing on heroic because that's how the game was intended to be played. If you want to get a little bit harder, you can go legendary, but that's not what we're doing here. And we're only turning on one skull, which is Grunt Birthday Party, because it makes the game oh so much more fun. And that's it. So let's go ahead and start her up. I haven't played this since Master Chief Collection came out. It's been a while. I'm pretty excited. Are you excited, Dan?
I'm excited.
You sound like it. You sound very excited, very exuberant.
I'm so excited.
I am actually a little bit excited. All BS aside, I love me some Assault on the Control Room. So fictionally speaking, last week we found the map room on the Halo to figure out what the heck, where are we going to go to stop the Covenant? We're going to stop the Covenant from... It sounds like a new type of chewing gum. To stop the Covenant from igniting the Halo ring. And so we went underground and through the giant tunnel network in our airplane thing. And now we're going to the control room to make sure they don't turn that shit on.
To assault it.
We're going to be assaulting that. Oop. That was a... Probably didn't need to throw that grenade.
Got an achievement for something. Kill 1,000 elites.
Nice. I got an achievement earlier when I turned on Halo 2 multiplayer. It said play Halo 2 multiplayer on the 9th of any month. I'm like, all right. I definitely did that on purpose.
I should do that.
Yeah, if you want achievements, that's... Oh, you have to play the anniversary. But wait. I didn't play the anniversary, so maybe it only you had to be in Halo Master Chief anniversary, I guess. But obviously, because you can't play it any other way. I don't know. I guess I should check a little bit closer if you want to do it. This feels even so different from Halo 2. I still hold that Halo 2, while it might have the best campaign, maybe, and has a lot of good things, it's not as good as Halo 1. Or 4. Or 3. I really did not like Halo 2 multiplayer. I know that's blasphemous for most Halo fans, but not my thing at all. I didn't even like it when it was new. It felt very much like, I don't know, like a Counter-Strike version of Halo. It felt weird to me.
I enjoyed it. I felt like it was severely overrated.
Yeah, I mean, I played the crap out of it. I'm not saying I didn't want to play it, but in terms of Halo, I would much rather play Halo CE multiplayer than Halo 2. No, don't shoot, remember? This is a sneaky section. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
I didn't shoot. Did you shoot?
No, I barely walked out.
You walked very loudly, man. You gotta knock that off.
Got big boots.
I love big boots. Oh, boots. Yeah, boots. You're gonna use the use the shade to take out the Banshee?
Oh, yeah.
Let's try that. That's definitely the easiest way to kill it. It's okay when it makes a bombing run.
There
but
you
otherwise,
go.
You might as well forget about it. These things are so slow. They look sweet, though, with the new graphics. I love that little pulsy, bluish-purple pulsy thing.
Can't see anything when you're firing in them, though.
Yeah, it's everything's pink and blue. How do I get out? Couldn't get out. There we go. Ooh, I almost hopped off the map. I'll just go down. You go up. You go high, I go low. There's nothing down here. I thought there were bad guys down here.
It's like Space Jam.
Nothing.
Oh,
maybe
hit
later.
Him high, hit him high.
I don't remember that. But if you want to keep... Is that a song? I think you should keep singing.
Yeah.
There they are. I guess they just didn't come out yet.
Oh.
What?
Whoa, what happened?
I don't know where... I don't know. I killed everything, and I guess the grunt dropped a nade That's before he so... died.
All the glass blew up around me.
Yeah, I don't know. It was very delayed if it was the grunt. Is this the part with the invisible guy? Let's see how hard it is to see him. Yeah, it should be. Let's see how hard it is to see with the new graphics. He looks like jackals. Those graphics are terrible. Actually, he just came around the corner. He's not cloaked. I thought he was cloaked. Oh!
Whoa!
He just fell off the map. I wonder if he'll be down there later. Let's see. So for those of you that aren't familiar, we are making our way through this bridge section, and we're going to be going down there in a little bit. So we're actually going to be coming out of a door. It's like right under us, I think. Directly under us. So that elite that just jumped, he may not have taken fall damage. They sometimes don't. Greetings from snow-covered New York, says Ghost. Hey, greetings from snow-covered Ohio. It was raining and warm out yesterday, so all the snow was gone. And then by about 5 o'clock, all the snow was back. It kept raining and then... Whoa! Whew! These grunts... Do I have pinata on or
Invisible
something?
Elite,
I don't think I do. Or am I behind him?
Sorry, I couldn't help out sneezing.
That's okay. I bopped him one. The Inviso Elites die super quick. Oh, I didn't remember hunters were in here.
Whoa!
I'm all out of pistol. I'll just kill this one without the pistol or the sniper. Wow, they leak orange stuff a lot. There's a lot of orange stuff coming out. They're so slow in this game. Oh, man. The ones in Halo 5 are like giant bullet spongy tank bastards. In this game, not so much.
You can't even get close
right, where
to
are we going?
Halo 5 because they have that alternate fire.
No. Alternate fire, and they have that little thing where if you're near them, they just instantly know where you are and hit you before you can react with their melee.
Then if
Greetings
you kill
from
one,
boring,
going
great
raged.
England. Yeah, I mean, I like the progression, but I really, really wish if they were going to make them all buff and tanky like they did... That they would have given us an assassination with a grenade. Maybe you have to knock off all their armor first, but then sticking a grenade in his you know his special place. I think that would have been a great way to go.
Yeah.
If they don't have hunter assassinations in the next game, I might be upset again. I'm just gonna put that out there now. I'll let people know about it too. I'll be like, listen. People who don't care what I have to say. I'm upset. Murder these things very quietly. You know, you can clear this whole room out without getting spotted. I did it before. Right. It's very
I'll let you
difficult.
Try it now. I'm not even doing
I don't
anything.
Think that's gonna... I don't remember. I don't have the pattern anymore. It took me forever to figure that out. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it. But I'm gonna try.
Let's see how far
it's
you can
get. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna go very far. I don't remember it at all.
Just the elite to the right is going to be the problem.
I know. You have to be real sneaky. But a quick pat to the back. And, oh. Plus, I'm nervous now. I'm going to screw up. Too much pressure. Ooh. That was close. Unless he did see me, in which case it was really close.
I don't hear any guns.
No. Boom.
Oh, I heard something.
Got him. No, I just meleeed him in the back. He didn't see me. If someone's moving, then that's some BS. That's like that sniper part in the last mission. Yeah, the grunts are still asleep over here.
Oh, okay. I heard a jackal.
No, they're probably just doing that thing jackals do, you know, those jackals. I wonder if you can... I don't know if I can kill the jackals without getting spotted. That might not be possible.
You've gotten quite a few.
Game over.
Alright.
Yeah, the grunt. He walked around the corner. I don't remember. Maybe it was you can kill everything except the jackals. I wish I could remember now. It's been so long. That's pretty far, though.
Yeah.
I'm pretty happy with that. I know when I did it, I don't know if it was it a legendary speedrun? I think that's when I did it. Because even though it takes forever to sneak around, way better than fighting. Let's kill this last guy. Wow, let's miss him a few times first.
Wow.
There we go. I'll just miss him a bunch of times. Hang on, I have to block somebody who's being a butthole on the chat.
Yeah.
He called me Anthony's Criticisms instead of Anthony's Customs. I'm so offended by that. Oh no. I guess I shouldn't review anymore. Oh, trolls on the internet. I wonder if they realize no one cares what they say. Okay, so this is where I said, you know how I said we're going to drop down, guys? This is where we drop down. Let's see if we can find the elite. Ah, there's he's right there. He did die.
He landed next to his friend.
He's laying right here dead. I love this part of this map. It's so much fun. Get the warthog and go on your little warthog little run. Guess we can't shoot that far.
Let's get that warthog.
Do you want to snipe or do you want me to snipe? Because I would be happy to if you don't want to. Okay, I'm going to snipe. Watch out for the tank over there. Do you want to grab the rocks? I'll snipe
the rockets. Let's grab these rocks.
Forgot about that geometry issue on the grunts. I'm gonna go ahead and waste my sniper up on all these guys just for fun. What's blowing up around me?
I hit the ghost of a rocket behind you.
That startled me a little bit. I wasn't quite expecting the explosions to be so close. Although that wraith is... hate fighting that wraith on legendary. I don't know if it's going to be tough on this difficulty. I think we can do it. Or do you want to get the warthog or do you not want to? We can get it. I usually don't use it to fight the wraith though.
I was going to hit the wraith with rockets.
Yeah, that's good. I'll distract him and then watch out for that elite right in front of you.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Ooh, that was a close one. Man, I love the particle effects for the Covenant weapons in this game with the updated graphics. They're so blue and purple. I think I got the elite. Yeah, he's dead.
I think that's the wraith.
Yeah. All right, let's warthog it up a little bit. I'm gonna stop wasting all my ammo. All
right.
I wish we could have saved one of those banshees. Oh well. Do you want to drive or do you want me to drive? Or we could use ghosts too, I guess, huh? Decisions. That's Warthog. You want to shoot or drive?
I'll shoot.
Or side seat. You could side seat if you want. Wow, I just pulled the right trigger like I'm playing GTA. Yeah, we don't need to kill all of them. Wow, Halo 1 physics. Why you do that? I don't even know why it flipped. Nice. You exploded that guy. You know what? Screw the warthog.
Oh, you gonna leave it?
I don't even want that thing. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it. It just flipped over for no damn reason.
there a scorpion coming Johnson.
Up? Yeah. No. That's Two Betrayals, isn't it? No. It might be in here. I can't remember if it's this right way or the other way. Right here. It's probably right here. Was that there a second ago, or did they drop it off? Because I definitely did not see that.
It's always there, I'm pretty sure.
I was distracted. You can take it. Although, if you're gonna take it, give me your rockets. No, I'm kidding. I'll take these rockets. Actually, I don't want them at all. I'm gonna stick with the sniper. You grab the extra ammo. I'll sit on your side seat. You can roll the tank. You can speech impediment. I wish I could speak without having problems, but I can't. All right, let's do this. The good old tank where you can sit on the side. Yeah. Have I seen the new Halo 5 rec pack, the one that costs 150,000 rec points? Yeah, what? I saw it. Yeah, it's a package of a bunch of classic helmets, like the EOD, EVA, Pilot, a couple of the different ones from... Oh, no! I tried to reload, and it took me out of the tank, and then they ran me over. It's a classic helmet rec pack, and it costs either, like, 10 bucks, I think, or... 150,000 rec points, which is just way too many.
That's so dumb.
People are like, just grind. Yeah, 150,000? Grind this. I made a hand gesture for those of you that can't see me, which is everybody. Oh. Got him. You shoot that. You shoot it good. Ooh, there's a tip, a little sneaky tip. Is that this mission? Where if you don't go across the ice, you can shoot the Banshee down from above you. Do you remember that?
No.
That's this mission. Yeah, if you don't cross that ice patch up there where the Wraith is, there's a platform up above where we could have gone around to the left instead of the right. You use the tank, you shoot the bottom of that platform in a certain place. A Banshee, it'll kill the guy up there and knock Banshee down. You can grab that Banshee and use it. And it does something, but once it might help you skip a section, I don't remember anymore. But if you don't do that, once you cross the ice, once you cross the ice, we're gonna go Sean Connery from now on. The guy gets in the Banshee and fights you, so it does help you in that regard. You guys will see in a second. Are you gonna? There you go. There should be a Banshee coming out as soon as we get.
There's some sniper ammo on the ground right there.
Not mine. Oh, did you kill our guy?
They kind of died.
Right, yeah, they tank. Do that. They do that. I'm almost full.
Right here.
So yeah, that platform up there to your left, I think, since it hasn't come out yet, if you shoot just right of center in the middle, it should knock a Banshee down for us.
Really?
Kind of hard to aim up that high. Yeah, you want to shoot like right there. Let's try it. Let's give it a shot.
Okay. I can't aim up that high.
Yeah, you have to move around to find a hill that allows you to do it. Just don't go backwards at all. I would have had enough points, guys, for that pack, but I've been spending my points as they indicate you should do, you know, to unlock, not unlock, because I've unlocked everything, but to get new weapons and things. Not new either, but weapons to use in Warzone. I spent all my points, and then they released this kind of baloney, and I'm like, well, no. Screw you. Are you meaning to miss it completely? Yeah, you want to aim left, just to the right of that center pillar thingy. I think that's what it is, if I remember. Aim up a little bit from where you're aiming.
I can't get a little... Let me get a better...
You got to figure it out, man.
Right.
It's actually... Yeah, right about there. I heard noises. Just aim around that way a little bit. This works, I'm going to be so excited. I spent so long as a kid trying to get this to work. Maybe aim left a little bit. Although it's probably not where it belongs anyway at this point. Just shoot all over up there. Maybe it'll work. I think it might have just blown up.
Did you see it blow up?
Well,
we didn't get any points for killing the dude.
I wonder if the dude actually dies or if he just can't do anything once you steal the Banshee. He might be in the doorway that's up there. I don't remember. I'm going to cross the ice and see if he's up there or not. Because
okay.
I don't know. If you're able to move it, you might be able to blow it up. Although they don't have health until you get in them, do they? I don't remember how that works. Gotta get rid of these turrets first. Whoa,
Oh.
whoa, whoa. Did he come out?
No.
Or did the wraith hit you?
Wraith got close to hitting me.
Oh, maybe I don't know if I've gone far enough forward yet. I see purple. What's that? That's a ghost. Eh, whatever. I'll go forward and see if the guy comes out. I hate the double zoom with the left trigger in this. It's so finicky. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, we didn't get him. He's shooting at you. He's dead. Killed him with my pistol. That was incredible. Did you see that?
Trying to hit this race.
You did hit him. I'll take out these hunters. Isn't there invis up here? I thought there was. Or is that only on 2B trip? Nope, there it is. Man, my memory is okay about half the time.
It's like you've
How
played this
about
game.
that? Yeah, I've only played this mission probably like 100 times. Let's see if I can sneak up behind him while I'm invisible. I can, surprisingly well, I might add. Did you kill that wraith yet? Isn't there a skull up there? I remember the skull being up there. Pretty sure it is. Yeah, I can see it from here. No, that's a grunt. I'm fairly certain there's a skull up there.
I think it's on the other mission. You have to get the Banshee and fly back to the spot.
Oh, that could be. So where's the skull on this mission?
Good question.
I know where it is. I do know where it is. It's that part where you have to cross the bridge,
Oh, it's on the pipe,
in like the
yeah.
cave area, and it's on the pipe on the right. I don't know where the terminal is.
You can't
I might
survive
have to.
getting it, though.
Maybe you can't.
I always
I
had to
can't
kill
either.
myself. Maybe you can
Yeah.
grenade jump back up, I don't know.
Oh.
You fell.
Yeah, I sure did. I guess you can't ride vehicles in this game. Did all my guns disappear?
No, your sniper's spinning in the wall.
Oh. I forgot about that glitch. Nope, pistol. There we go. I love that noise of things being stuck. All right, I'm gonna ignore all the bad guys. You shoot them. I'll go get the skull. Show the good people. So if memory serves, is it one of these, or is it? No, it's over
Should be
here.
right in front of me.
Is that the one? I thought it was over here on the right. Nope, it's over here in the middle. Wow, when did you play this last? Do you just have an incredibly good memory? Or is mine incredibly
Sometimes.
bad? Malfunction skull unlocked. I don't think I can make that grenade jump, but I'm gonna. Oop, nope, not that kind of grenade. Those are hard to time. I'm gonna give it a go. There's a ladder here.
Is it really?
Yeah, I was trying to grenade jump and I stuck onto the ladder and blew myself up, but I made it. There's a
Don't remember
ladder.
the letter.
I don't remember that either. I wonder if I found it last time too, or if I. Wow. If I never found it before and it's been there all along.
Oh.
That's
I'm pretty
impossible.
sure I killed myself last time I got that skull.
I thought so too. Oh, gosh.
That was a turret behind us.
I'll get him.
Oh, I'm dead.
All right, you die and you come back.
Right.
Oh, hunters, let me kill the hunter. You kill the other guys. I want to kill the hunter. Like a boss.
Nice, man.
It's almost like they made him too easy to kill in this game. You want to shoot that elite? I don't want to get my sniper rifle out.
Where is he?
Never mind, I'll get him. He's over here hiding. I love getting him in that little spin cycle thing where they can't fight back.
Come on. There's another one back here.
That red one's the same one. I didn't kill mine. He ended up running away when I was trying to spin around him over and over again. Because I missed. I spun too many spins. En reale dad son muy pocas personas. I only know about half those words. You're gonna have to put it in English. I'm sorry. No hablo mucho español.
It's a ghost.
Huh?
A ghost, if you want it.
Yeah, I could use it. Yeah, what the heck? Let's see how they look in this game. Oh,
they don't
I love
boost
that
in
effect.
The first Halo, right?
They don't. You're right. That's a Halo 2 thing. My ghost is already blown up. Did you shoot my ghost?
No.
Are you sure? Because I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure one noob shot wouldn't take me down to less than half health. Well, there's about to be a whole bunch more ghosts up here. Yeah, the noob shots only take down one bar of health. The ghost kind of blows in this game, man.
Yeah. No boost really makes it less effective.
And its shooties are really not so great, too. Alright, you kill those guys, because you have the tank. I'll shoot this guy. Oh. Damn it, he got in. He had one hit left, and he got in the car.
Whoa! Stray grenade got me.
Oh, I thought you were behind me still. This could be problematic.
No, you got this.
I got it. 360 no scope. Wow, I can't no scope in this game anymore at all. I'm gonna die. I can't gauge where to throw the grenades. They're so floaty. Are you back? Yeah, you're back. Yeah, you better flip. Take that. Yeah, I can't no-scope or throw grenades in this game. Not accurately.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him.
There's a fresh ghost right there.
I would... Did you blow it up?
No.
I'm gonna wait and get a Banshee, but first I'm gonna go inside this building and kill the invisible elite. Does he come out? I think the invisible one stays in there, right?
Yeah, he stays in there.
You remember the invisible one?
Yeah, with the sword.
And then you can get some AC if you want it. Nah, screw it, I'm not gonna go in there. Wow, there we go. Jeez, oh man. Oh my goodness, you gotta be kidding me. I was fighting another ghost and the tank got me. There's no hijack in this game either, is there?
Nope.
Alright, I don't need those weapons. I'll go through with regular weapons. Nah, I need the weapons. I need them. They make me feel good. You know what? I'm gonna go for that invis. Where's my weapons? There we go. Boom. That'll do. Alright, I'll meet you up ahead. I gotta do this.
Ooh, Banshee.
So for those of you that are interested in playing this game, if you come in here, you can kill an invisible elite and pick up some active camo. It helps if you shoot him. It helps a whole lot if you shoot him. Oh my gosh. You can see him much easier in the old graphics. Apparently, it doesn't help, though.
It's so much easier to see everything in the old graphics. It's just not as pretty.
He got me. Damn, man. I could not hit him. It's almost like he was invisible. Screw it.
You got him.
Yeah, sure. I'm going back in there to get my sword. No, I mean my invis. There's no sword, is there? I wish I had a sword. No.
You know, it doesn't look half bad, the ice and stuff, in the old graphics.
No, it's not bad at all. The new graphics just look so pretty. I'm going to leave it on the new graphics and see if I can fight him. Although, as I was fighting, he died in one hit. That's how close I was to killing him. As I was fighting him, other elites came out. That was not so cool. I'm having the damnedest time playing this game, not taking it seriously. There we go. I got the invis. Right. Not that I needed it, but it's totally worth it. What do we have to do now? We just go back up and press a button. Isn't that it? I think that's it.
Yeah, we go through this cave coming up.
Yeah, this is where it's like a curly queue and you jump down, get some rockets, fight some invisible elites, go back inside. This is a long mission. I want to see somebody do this in 15 minutes. That seems way fast, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You would have to not kill anything. Balls. Just want my pistol, but I don't need my pistol. I'm about to get some new stuff. Think I could slide down over here without dying?
Try it.
Nope, that's not geometry. It's just invisible walls. You can't slide geometry on them at all. You just fall right through. Hanzo quote, for the win. Hey, we still need to find the...
These guys are landing on me.
Terminal. I want to say I know where it is, but at the same time, it's just as likely not where I think it is, so I'm not going to say it until I check.
So, Fizz, get on the tank.
Load up. Those guys will help you.
I'm about to lose the tank anyway, so...
Oh, I don't have a weapon to kill hunters quickly.
I do.
I'll just fight them by hand. Come on, hunter. Bop! Bop! Oh, this is textbook.
Nice.
Yeah, even when I meleeed him so hard, it left a trail, a tracer round type of trail behind. I'll take out these elites right quick.
Well, I'm cheating. End of the line. Bye, tank.
You don't like the tank anymore?
You can't fit it through these little poles.
I know. The jackals look so stupid in the original game. The little round heads. They look like... actually, you know who they look like? They look like Femto a little bit. Am I right, or am I thinking wrong?
I never thought about
wrong?
That. Oh, whoa.
Do you have a sniper? Or does one of our guys have a sniper?
This guy does.
That guy's sniper.
There it is.
Pretty sure that was Johnson.
It's alright, we'll get a new Johnson later.
You know what I say, there's nothing quite like a new Johnson.
Nope. Same old Johnson. Let's get a new one.
I'm pretty sure, I remember there being something up there, but that can't be right, because you can't get up there, so that's got to be wrong. Unless you have to steal a banshee and get up there, but that's got to be wrong. So it's got to be, maybe in one of these doors down here where the health pack is in the tunnel? I think there's something in there?
Banshee.
Oh, I was hoping it would turn toward me, and it didn't.
What right, just happened? Ghost.
I blew up the ghost with the rocket launcher.
Did you kill all of our Marines? Because we got a bunch of negative 100s.
Did I? They might have been near it. I killed the Banshee. It got me a little bit too. Well, Del Estrada. Hello. Love that they don't try to splatter you in this game. They just drive near you as if to say, I could kill you, but I don't think I want to. Wonder if there's any more rockets down here. Do you have any idea where the terminal is?
I really don't.
It's gonna bug me if we don't find it.
I'll check down here.
Is there one? I think there's one on every mission, right?
I'm pretty sure there is.
Ooh. You know, every once in a while, I can't tell which graphics I'm looking at. They did a pretty good job.
How did I end up in this turn? I was backing up trying to reload and I was in a turret before I knew it.
They will definitely put you into seats of things that you don't want to be in. I kept getting in and out of your tank at the most inopportune times. So there's health and stuff down here, I know that. No terminal though, huh? Oh, maybe it's in the later mission where there's health. Is that a thing? It's definitely a thing somewhere. One of the things, there's a thing.
Is this where... You know what? I know where the terminal is. It's in the little hole in the next ice area where the sniper rifle and stuff is.
You mean when you come back and you have to fight all the flood?
No.
Because that's it's in a different mission.
Pretty sure it's this mission. You know where it has that long beam that you can... Looks like you can crawl all the way up.
Is that this mission? If that's this mission, then yeah, it's in that hole. If that's this mission, then this mission's even longer than I remember. I was thinking that part was only in the other part, but it has to be in this part, right?
Pretty sure it is.
This is...
That's the control room up there.
Yeah, you're right. I was just thinking, I don't know what I was thinking. I don't remember playing it in this part, but maybe I'll remember it once we get going. And everybody's dead. One of these rooms has hunters in it and ammo. It might not be the same room, because I know there's a few similar designed rooms. I think there's a shotgun in one of them, maybe? Let's see.
On one of these platforms. Halo 1 shotgun.
So nice. What game was it that I kept talking about how good the shotgun... Was that Halo 5 shotgun? I kept making my brother mad because I kept telling him how good the shotgun was. Do you remember that? Were you involved in that at all?
I didn't play Halo 5 with you guys, no.
Halo 5 you played with us?
Multiplayer, not single player.
I'm not talking about single player. I didn't play that with anybody. Not really. Nobody plays that game because it's no good.
It could have been Halo 5. Your brother did not like Halo 5.
Even yeah, more so than I think the that's rest what of it us. Was. That's why I bothered him so much. That I said how good. I can't remember if that's what it was now. I miss the old graphics. Looking at Master Chief just gives me the feels.
Got such good form, too.
Yep. Health and ammo up here if you need it. Well, maybe not health. I might have taken it. You ever notice every once in a while a grunt just will not take a headshot? He just seems to be invulnerable to it.
Yep.
Or is that just me?
Like this one.
Is this the room? Nope, this isn't the room with the stuff in it. It has the Elite General. Oop, I backed up to melee him. I can't get him! I can't get him! He's gonna kill me. That's what I get for goofing around.
No, you got him. You got up.
Damn it. Nope, I didn't. I was seeing how long I could do it just punching him, but it didn't. I kept missing the punches. Alright, I hear music. That means something's gonna happen. There's bad guys in this doorway.
There's a band around here.
That'd be cool if they just followed us around playing scenario-appropriate music.
Wow, a lot of stuff flew out of that hallway.
Lots of explosions. I love this music so much. Halo 1. Oh. Such a good soundtrack. Why do they keep waking up? BS. Yeah, so if we look down into the one direction, is that the same room? No, wrong room. Never mind. This is above where we just came from.
Yeah.
Directly above that. So this isn't where I thought it was. Whoa. Damn it. Their melees are so strong compared to ours. You know what? I've had it with this elite. He keeps going around this damn little pillar thing in the middle. I couldn't kill him. Now, there's no sword elites on this segment, right? This is where the invisible ones are, though. That's where I was combining. Did he jump off? No, he's there. I was combining the two. Boop. Somber would be great at Halo. Because the melees are just so rewarding.
I love that James wanted to learn Somber just because she said boop.
Oh, yeah, I think that's a fair thing. What was I gonna say? I was gonna say something. I can't remember what it was. Damn it! I cannot aim grenades in this game. I'm also all out of ammo, so... Rockets for everybody! Actually, I think there's more rockets in this room, aren't there? And pistol ammo, if memory serves. One of these rooms has rockets, unless it's only on the...
Right here.
Boom, I knew I remembered something. Do you want... You can pick them up if you want to.
No, I don't want them.
I don't really like using heavy weapons.
You want to trade? I have a sniper rifle.
Heck yeah, I'll trade. Unless it doesn't have any ammo. In which case, I don't want it. Ooh. It's fully loaded because there's ammo for it too. There for it. Two also. There it is. English. Freaking love sniping. It's my favorite thing in every video game. Even the ones that don't have sniping. Aren't there more? I thought more came out. We're just that lethal. Our lethality rating is well over 2.
Nice. It
stuck to his taint. Right in the taint. From behind, not an easy toss to make. I'd like to point that out. This is the room where the two elites sit up in the top little clubhouse and make fun of everybody until you go up there and murder them. I think some of my repressed memories spilled out into that one. No, they won't come down though if memory serves. They just sit up there firing at you. I think
I got one with a grenade. I'm not getting points for killing anything. Every time I kill something, it just says a red zero.
Oh yeah, me too. Why is that?
I don't know.
Is it because we killed too many Marines? No. We don't have a negative modifier on. We have a scoreboard. Like, I'm at 15,137. I think that means you're at the same score. I don't know. Why is that? That's not fair. Oh, damn it. Snuck up in everything, and then I whiffed. Can't melee either. What the heck is wrong with me? I think I might have had a stroke. Oh, boy. But seriously, why are we not getting any points? That's not cool. Is there anything that tells us?
I just noticed that.
Huh. Good thing we already cleared out half of this bridge. Aren't there hunters on the right side now? Or is that the other level?
That might be the other level. Nope, you're right. There are hunters on the other side.
He's dead. Oh, listen to that music. Damn it. I whiffed again. Alright, if you can distract that hunter, I'll shoot him in the ass. Huh, I really did hit him in the ass, and it worked. Did he get you?
I think he shot a grenade, and it blew me up.
That will do it. There's an invisible elite chasing me, I don't know where he is. Did you respawn yet? Yeah, there you go.
Let's see if I can find any of my stuff.
Oh shoot, I hope I didn't pick it up. Okay. Although I didn't see your
probably
sniper
anywhere.
Probably
flew off the bridge, because I blew up.
Yeah, that's probably a safe bet. So yeah, you definitely jump higher than this in Halo 2. I'm saying maybe 50% higher. It's pretty high. Damn it. You can't do the melee shoot him in the face combo in this game, huh? You can punch him in the ass, though. Booyah. Go, why is my flashlight on? How do I turn my that button. Every time I get into a heated situation with bad guys rushing me, buttons get pressed that I'm not sure what they do. Sneak attack accomplished. Pro tip for people that aren't familiar, you can throw grenades and stuff through this doorway if the bad guys come through that doorway, but you don't really need to do that on this difficulty. Are we sneaking? That we're doing right now?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, they're sleeping.
Oh.
You just almost jumped on that one. I think I know how they're waking up. Oh, shit! Did you... You punched me instead of him! They still didn't wake up, though. That's funny, because that was... I have a feeling that was actually an accident that time.
It was.
The hitboxes are huge for meleeing in this game, by the way, people out there that aren't familiar with this game. If you want to melee your buddy in the back, it's very easy to do it. He saw me, that's why I shot, by the way. I didn't ruin our fun for no reason. Boom.
Get all those zeros. I don't get it. It's weird.
Yeah, it goes negative when you kill me, but we don't get points when we kill them. This mission's really long. How are you supposed to do it? Oh, that's right. You can use the Banshee to skip that whole segment because you can fly up to the bridges we were just at. The one that you knocked down.
Oh, yeah.
I killed one of them and then I missed a bunch. There we go. Thank you. There's active camo behind one of these little boxes. There it is. Now I'm sneaky, sneaky. I'm gonna walk around and snipe people.
Alright, you go in front.
I'll go in front. This is the room with the hunters in it, right?
I see two big reds.
They don't see me because I'm invisible. They're running really fast. Stop running so fast. Boom, you got no... Oh, shit. Boom, double no-scope. I thought you didn't get revealed in this game. There's the ammo I was talking about earlier, and there's dead Johnson, even though that's not really Johnson. Could be Johnson. There should be rocket and pistol ammo. There is. Load up. We're about to finish this fight. Which way do we go? I think it's this way. Yep. Is this the room where they say I would have been your daddy? Or is that the mission later? This, you can steal this Banshee also. That's what I'm going for. It's a feat. It's a challenge to do it. But if you do it, it's totally worth it. Well, I'm going to snipe his ass, hopefully. You kill this one in front. I killed the one that gets in this Banshee. Oh, that was easier than I expected. Aha. Get in, dude. I don't remember how to shoot the bombs in this game. Right bumper. Alright, I'll cover you.
Okay. Because I'm almost
there's
dead.
No boost. There's no boost or anything. Hey, do you know if that thing where if you stand in the right spot on the tower, it plays different music? Does that happen in this? It should, right? So here's a tip, guys, or like a little Easter egg thing. If you fly your Banshee all the way up here, I'm pretty sure it's the very top spire. I could be wrong, though. And you want to stand, like, right here. Somewhere along, like, right there, right here. I don't remember. One of those spots. It'll play music. Did you just respawn? It'll play music from Marathon, if memory serves. Is it Marathon? I think that's
Marathon.
Yeah, so that's a kind of a little cool thing. This mission's so much fun when you play it on Legendary and it's actually, like, exciting.
Terminal's in that hole right there, the one you're flying over.
Yep, you're right. I forgot how easy it is for them to shoot Banshees out of the sky, though, with Wraith. Oh, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. Did you respawn yet?
No. Put me up on top.
Okay.
Banshee's
there's a lot of guys up here. No, it's not. Alright, I'll just respawn too.
Alright, let's do that again.
Yeah. So anyway, if you steal the Banshee, you can skip the whole segment that, like, you go in the door opposite the one we just came in out of. Ha! I beat him to it. So instead of going in that door, you can just steal the Banshee and skip that whole segment and fly to the end. But I don't think we're gonna skip it because that's not fun. You're not really supposed to steal the Banshee. That's why there's so many guys in between you and the Banshee, including the guy that gets in the Banshee. Wow, the elites that are on this bridge sure take a beating. Before they die.
Yeah, I'm shooting him too.
Do you still have those rockets?
No, I lost them in that bridge.
Oh shoot! No, I thought you got more when we went in the hunter room. No.
That was just ammo. It didn't have an actual launcher.
Oh. There's hunters up here. You have a pistol?
Nope.
All right. You know what? I'm just gonna sneak down here. There's ammo down here, isn't there? Yeah.
There's ammo in that
down
hole
here.
Yeah.
You can't drop down here, can you? You're gonna die if you do that. So there's the terminal, by the way, guys. It's right here. Boom. I'm gonna grab the rockets and the sniper, and then I'll come up and you can kill me and you can take the rockets, and then I'll respawn. Perfect plan.
Or I'll die.
Did you do that? You should probably not do that. Uh-oh. I'm probably gonna die too. I'm stuck! Oh god, there's a ghost down here. Got him. I didn't get him. Well, he's a sturdy fellow. I know I can get this banshee out of here. I've done it before. Alright, are there still... I know where to go that's safe.
Still in the lead up there.
And hunters. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Okay, we'll just land right here. We'll just take a break. We'll get out. Get out. I don't know how to get out of vehicles. Punch me on the back. Take the rocket launcher. You fight the tank. I'll pick up my sniper. We'll kill everything. Then we'll handle business. Why? Why are you in combat, but I wasn't? There we go. We can just go up here to the left and finish it, can't we? Is that how the banshee trick works? I don't remember anymore.
I think so. Did you want to skip it, though?
No, I don't. I do not want to relive Halo in its full, unadulterated glory. Turn around, you bastard. Show me that ass. He's not doing it. You sure there's an elite on that bridge still? I don't see one.
Yeah, I'm looking right at him. He's directly in front of me.
Oh. Haha. He's over there all by himself, just hanging out. Boop. No, he's not. You think I can splatter that hunter with this banshee before I blow up?
Try it. He'll respawn over here.
I think I can do it.
If you fail.
I'm gonna just shoot him a little bit first, just in case.
He fell.
I'm not sure if he died. He probably did. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and... Oh, you killed the Wraith? Alright, good. So let's just go ahead and do it the proper way then. We'll just save ourselves a little bit of effort.
Alright.
Which way did it...
Yeah, you're going the right way. You're right next to the door.
Okay. That's what I thought. And then you'll just teleport to me. Oh wow, that person just gave us a really cool tip in the chat. You can extend the battery life of your laptop by pressing Alt and F4.
Oh.
Wow. That's pretty cool. Oh, I didn't save one of my weapons. Whoops, when I had you kill me. Oh, never mind, I gave you the rockets. I know what I'm doing. At least the plasma pistol is not too bad in this game. Watch out. One of them threw a grenade. Where are you? Oh, I thought you were in the wall. Like, what the heck? Oh, man. I'm definitely losing it. Hey, speaking of losing it, Matt wants to do CEO stuff in GTA later if you want to hop on and give me all your money. No, we can actually do missions where you make money, too. It's evenly distributed for the missions. It's up to you, though, obviously. It's no big deal. Let's do it. This is a really long mission. There's no way 15-minute part-time is doable. Although I did it. I did all of the part-times at one point, so it's gotta be. I'm just gonna leave. Let's go. This is it, though. Like, we're almost there. Once we go down, there's an elevator here. We go down, that's where we just were, and then we go in the building and we're done. Right? We should have knocked over all the turrets before we... Oh, well.
I didn't even think of that.
Did I see the new Spider-Man Homecoming Marvel Legends? No. I mean, I know I saw, like, thumbnails of them, but I didn't look into it yet. Dan, where are you?
I thought it was going to teleport me, so I was waiting.
Oh, yeah, I was waiting because I forgot that it teleported on elevators. I'm gonna just keep... Oh, shoot, that's a grenade, not a melee. Oh, no. Damn it. Totally blew myself up. So one more room, and then we're outside, then we make our way back up that little pyramid thing. Are you not teleporting?
No.
Not a single load? Oh, I gotta load.
I'm bringing the elevator back up.
That's fine. I wonder if it'll crush me. Oh. Oh well.
Who said that?
Where? Oh, he's Invisibrew. I'm definitely taking his gun. Plasma pistols are not great against elites. Or plasma rifles aren't great against jackals, apparently. Learn something new every day. Oh, that was terrible. Terrible, terrible throw. Wow, you survived my grenade and that other random grenade that wasn't mine. Well done.
Oh, we got a pair. Some rockets.
You should take the rockets. Those are handy.
More rockets. Pistol up here if you need one.
I do need one. I do. I'm gonna get that. I can figure out how to get in there. I'm just kidding. All right. I forgot there was stuff in this room. It's convenient. Yeah, I need a health pack though. No health packs? I've
I
got a
picked it
tiny
up.
sliver of health. That's okay, I'll survive. I'm sure of it. Hey, Seven Deadly Sins starts up on the 17th, second season. Did you know that? On Netflix?
I saw that, yeah.
I'm pretty excited. I like that show. I'd like to finally see the seventh sin. I was so confused by the end of the first season. Like, what the hell? Did they miscount?
I read the manga, so I'm curious to see if it's like just straight from the manga.
There anything you don't read the manga to or for?
Yeah.
You're a manga master. Hate fighting ghosts in this game. They're almost as bad as fighting them in Halo 5. All right. So yeah, if you guys don't steal the Banshee and do everything we did earlier, this is where you end up anyway. So you don't really have to do the Banshee thing. It's just for a shorty cut. And you can go down here without dying. You can just walk down here. Look at that. The gun's still stuck from when I killed that elite. There's a ghost. There's more rocket ammo if you need it. Still no health pack, huh? Dang it. I am definitely gonna die. Oh well, you can't climb this in this game. In Halo 3, when you see one of these, you can use this to skip a whole bunch of stuff in a certain part, but it won't do you any good here. Actually, maybe it will. I don't remember. I don't think it will. Let's see. Hey, there's
I don't know if you
hunters.
can survive the fall.
Oh yeah, you're right. I'll die on the way down. Unless I bounce off of some convenient geometry, I'm gonna try it. I don't have any health anyway, so I might as well.
I'll wait back here so you can respawn.
I don't think I can shoot these guys.
No?
I just shot that grunt like four times. Oh, there he goes. Okay, I didn't miss. I'm gonna kill the hunters for you, and then you can make your way up. It's all for you.
Appreciate it.
Boom! Lower back shot. I don't know if I can hit this one. I turned. Oh. He turned to look at me after I missed a third time. Okay, maybe if, oh, shoot. That's not good. What
Where'd
the
you die?
hell? On the top. All my shit's up there now. You can still see it. Oh.
Can you climb back up?
Look all the way up there. Look where I'm shooting. That's how far my ammo is. I'm pretty sure it landed right on my dead body. Yeah, I'm gonna go back up.
Okay. I'll start making my way up the real way.
Jedi Rock. I'm pretty sure there's no health pack there because I got it earlier, but I'm not certain. Because I thought there was too, and it's not there, and maybe I must have gotten it earlier. It's the only reasonable splanation. Let's see if my stuff's up here. My pistol's up here. My dead body's weirdly morphed into the wall. Stop shooting me while I'm trying to pick up my stuff. Bullseye. Alright, where's my sniper? That's what I really wanted. Did it fall? Hey, see if you find my sniper down there. Anybody know why we don't have any points every time we kill anything? Why are we getting zeros? It's so frustrating. Where the hell is my sniper rifle?
It's not down here.
Not up here either. Check on the old graphics. No. Doesn't exist anymore. Alright, I'm gonna keep going up. I definitely can make this if I land just right. Wonder if I could jump to that. No, I can't make that jump. Oh, you know what? Do you think I'm gonna die from the fall distance before the actual ground impact? Because if that's the case, then I'm not gonna be able to survive this no matter what.
Yeah, you might. That's pretty high up.
You're very tiny. I really wish I had my sniper. Maybe if I work my way down to, like, right here. This looks like a safe place to jump from. Oh! I died right before I hit it. Balls.
Well, let's get you back.
Laird said my sniper's on the tower.
He saw it?
I don't think so. He said he saw it, or he's full of baloney. Let's find out. Are there more hunters? Not here. Yeah. Wow, I just almost killed myself. Not down here. Oh yeah, that's right, you open the door. Can't you go up in the tower a little bit and pick up a sniper rifle and some stuff? Yeah, my sniper is not here, it's gone. Unless it's hidden by the graphics, that's possible. Alright, I'm gonna come help you. We can finish this mission, which is taking... Oh, it's only taking about an hour. It's only four times the part-time.
It's part-time, right?
Yeah, part-time, 1 hour. 15 minutes? I don't know. I want to call baloney on that. I don't remember doing it specifically, and I don't think any... a dead grunt just flung across my screen. You must be doing work.
Trying.
Alright, well, I'll be there in like 20 minutes. Maybe 30 once I get up.
Work is over.
Good job.
Whoa.
You want to give me a health high five? Thank you.
There you go.
You did that before I finished talking. I'm pretty sure you were fixing to kill me. I don't have any of my weapons now. I don't care. I don't need my weapons. Who needs weapons? Actually, isn't Master Chief known for saying, "I need a weapon"? Pretty sure he is. Maybe my sniper is all the way up here on this part. Hey, a hunter. A hunter. There's your rocket launcher. I'm gonna kill this hunter by punching him to death. He was thinking the same thing about me.
Uh-oh. Oh, the champ is here.
What a noob. So yeah, these doors open up and a bunch of guys come out, so you want to go up here and hide. Pro tip, never fight them from the ground unless it's on normal or easy. There's just too many of them. And there's stuff up here. I don't remember what exactly is up here, though. These graphics are so nice.
Going through this game is a...
Oh, no.
The Forerunners did not like stairs. They preferred ramps.
Ramps, definitely. Yeah, and as the games progressed, they started leaning towards stairs a little bit more. Not as much. Is there not anything here? Is that only on the...
It's the other mission.
Two betrayals? Damn it.
Maybe if you try again.
Pro jump. Oh. That's what I was trying to do earlier. I mean, not this time. I knew I was going to die this time. But when I was coming down the mountain. Wow, look at all of those guys. Listen to that music, though. Wish I had grenades or explosives or anything effective. So many bad guys. So yeah, you probably should get a ghost or something if you want to fight these guys on heroic or legendary without two people. Dan has his nice rocket launcher, so that's very helpful. You know, if I had just not died 10,000 times and kept my pistol and my sniper, that would have helped a lot, too.
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm dead. You die, we must restart. The noob shot doesn't track in this game very well. There it is. He turned right in time for you to not be able to kill him. Another little tip, guys, if you bring the Banshee in here, you can fly it at just the right time so that as you open this final door for the cutscene, the Banshee lands and you can deal damage to yourself. It's pretty cool. And that's the mission. So yeah, if you fly it fast enough, as somebody opens the door, it'll crash and hit that person.
This is it, Halo's control center.
Beautiful. Hey, Zeus. Good thing there's only one Halo ring.
I run Windows XP, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here. Find Keys. Stop him. Before it's too late.
The dialogue's so iffy in this game. I don't understand. Why are you saying it so slow, Master Chief? Oh, look at us. 1 hour, 9 minutes. I still don't get why we weren't getting any points, though.
Yeah.
Wonder if it's because we killed all the Marines.
You did kill quite a few of them.
Hey, you did kill the one with the tank. I only killed most of them.
That one guy had...
All right. Well, yeah, I mean, they all do, really. They kind of suck. Alright, guys, that's the end of that mission. The next mission is one of the worst missions in the history of Halo. I absolutely hate it. I think most people agree that it sucks. 343 Guilty Spark, which is also the name of a character, but we'll learn more about that next week. But that's going to do it, so thanks for tuning in. Every Thursday at 7, we play Halo, and then every... Saturday at 8, we play other games. I think this week we're going to try to do another heist in GTA if Dan's available and if Matt and Alex are available. And then on Monday, maybe more GTA, maybe Overwatch. Don't know. So make sure you tune in for all of that good stuff. And I'll see you next time.